kittens. And today we're going to play having a bowling lesson.
Dude,
oh, look at the ball!
Please.
Our turn!
Oh, they need, let's
go. Do you need
this one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got a pumpkin.
You're gonna be swimming today, B. Got your swim shoes on?
Yeah. I got my swim shoes on. Mom, watch me.
I'm gonna watch you. You gotta watch Leia kids. That's okay.
Mom, watch me first.
You want that?
Evan.
Oh, you can
catch. I'm fine.
No, I got big time.
Oh, okay.
How y'all like it?
We're good to go.
Oh, it's cold.
Come on. I got your towel.
It's cold.
Yeah, it was good.
You want a popsicle?
Nah. That was good. Yeah, you want one?
What color you want? Come over here and I'll snip them for y'all after y'all get it out.
Cool. Can I go no more? Can I come with your friends one day? You ready to come back?
I'm gonna
go back in.
Why
are
you so sticky?
Maybe
just feel sticky
because
I just
was in your arm. He's a little we like that.
Oh, you crying because you got out? I thought he didn't want to go in.
Got it? Maybe you can get a popsicle from Miss Rachel.
See, is that my mom?
Oh,
he ain't done yet.
He right by it.
Really? Is he?
That's him.
Oh, shit. Ooh.
He didn't like it.
There's your towel. It's cold over here. Let's put your towel on. Benny. Look, I think Miss Rachel. Popsicles? Look, Miss Hannah has a popsicle for you down there at the end.
Popsicle, B? You did good, B.
B, you want popsicle? Yes.
Wipe your head too, B.
Be careful, it's chilly out here.
You still want mama?
Miss Hannah,
she'll
have a popsicle for
you. Big baby, look at him. Why y'all baby and that boy up? Erica Badu. to Badu?
Huh? Oh, I said I wanted to eat as a family after with the pool. And my daddy said, of course I don't. Of course you do.
You always want to eat as a family.
No, but look at his stomach. Look at his stomach, though. We need a reward. Look at his
stomach.
And then look at my skinny chunk. Look at his. And then look at my skinny stomach. Look at his fat.
You can breathe in a minute now.
Look.
Kenzie, what was your first day at swim school?
Great. It was, we had so much fun at, first day swim class. They taught us how to swim. I feel like I already know how to swim, but my mom said when we finished swim class, she's still not gonna let us jump to like 5 feet. We went to Chuck E. Cheese yesterday. We went to Area 51.